What's up, everybody? I'm so excited about the lineup this morning. Beautiful morning, a little overcast, which is actually kind of nice in Florida. Don't have the crazy sun yet, but we've got the Key West team coming up. Father-son duo of Rossi and Will Sobeck. They run Sobeck Pickleball Academy down there. So super awesome having them in town. Also, we got Johnny Pickleball, Jonathan Andrews coming from Naples. So it's a sweet squad, super excited. So where are we at exactly this morning? My local stomping grounds. I actually used to play tennis here growing up. Actually the rival high school would play here. So not necessarily fond memories, but super awesome place, brand new courts. We're at the Fort Myers Racquet Club. I think we're about ready. Johnny and I are about to take on Sobeck's. Game one. Let's do it. We'll just move. Thank you. Woo. All right, so first two warm games done. Definitely breaking a sweat already. It's so humid, but hang in there. Got my jigsaw. Let's go. All right, so we got a few good games in. Johnny and I against Sobex, really tight. We're gonna mix it up a little bit, so I think I'm taking Rossi, and we're gonna play Johnny and Will, see how it goes. We're accepting donations for an extra shirt for Rusty.
Safe.
I think he dropped his in the pool or something.
I need two safe shirts. I got two more over there.
just like making people run. I'm just like making them work really hard.
this time.
I want to give a huge shout out to the Sobeks for driving all the way up from Key West. It's a long drive for them, but we had a lot of fun, got great practice. If you're ever down in Key West, check out Sobek Pickleball Academy. Great instructors, great people, you will not be disappointed. Also, thank you Johnny Pickleball, my good friend, for driving up from Naples, playing with us. A lot of fun playing with you, man. If you guys enjoy the videos, please leave a like and subscribe so I know to make more videos. I got a lot more videos coming, a lot of cool characters coming on the next videos. So stick around. Hope you enjoy. Thanks for watching.